Hello, guys.
Me and a friend, yeah, just this same day, okay. With Iran, I saw that I could actually have a life in Egypt in a way that I could be happy.
That's why I'm fine.
But then at the same time with Mahmoud, I thought she was a little aggressive, and he said she attacked him. And she did. I don't know if it's worth the drama that would ensue if I were to hang out with her and become her friend.
I want to play Mario Kart. Games, guys. I had to go get them. I'm gonna leave this on top of my computer so I have this. I'm gonna leave this down here so I always have it in here. Who wants to play Mario Party or Mario Kart? I want to play Mario Kart. We're gonna call Joshua Danger real quick.
Grocery shopping, but it's true, I do. I don't know how to get a good deal or anything or speak Arabic. In my life, I'm like an independent, fairly self-sufficient person. And then coming to Egypt, I'm home with family for everything. It's like some of my self-worth is tied into being independent. And so now that like that's gone for me, I just feel just like kind of helpless and I feel just like kind of gross and like worthless.
Okay, guys, I want you guys to come in so I can play Mario Kart.
How long was it before you could go shopping by yourself?
Maybe 5 years.
Do you miss China?
Yes.
I understand. It's really, really hard for me to live here.
There we go. I just had to get Mario Kart up on the in the system so I could play.
Okay, I understand.
I'm gonna much longer I can actually stay here in Egypt.
Stay in Egypt?
I want to live here. I do. I keep trying, but I can't. I don't know. It's just not my place. I want to live in America.
What about your husband, Mahmoud?
Mahmoud should come with me. Before I left to move to Egypt, I applied for Mahmoud's spousal visa to have the option so that Mahmoud could come to the U.S. and also my backup plan in case moving to Egypt didn't work out. Mahmoud agreed, but I don't know. It feels like he doesn't really want to go to America and live.
I'd wipe this off.
I don't know exactly when.
This was annoying me. That had crumbs on it. Okay, I need you guys to come in here.
Do you think if Mahmoud would go to America is for happy?
It's hard for me. It's going to be hard for him. It's not an easy thing to do.
Mahmoud.
Boys and girls, moms and dads, I'm going to play Mario Kart 8 on my Twitch tonight, right now, at 8:30 p.m. So come in. I'm waiting for people to get in here, and then I'm going to do it. Moms and dads, boys and girls, pets in all sizes. I'm going live on Twitch right now. My Twitch is linked down my link tree in my bio. And I'm going to be going live playing Mario Kart 8. And I finally got my Twitch set up so I could play with my Switch. And I'll be playing Switch games now. So there'll be more games to play. Okay, I'm waiting for you guys. I'm so excited.
To not accept you because of them, then that'll be very telling on the man that you're in love with.
I finally hooked my Switch up to my computer. And now I'm playing, and I'm so excited.
Typical Monday.
Mondays are always rough.
Yep.
Everything's crashing and burning.
Let's call Joshua Danger one more time. I really want you to.
She won't be realistic to the financial aspect of it. As your mom, I'm very doubtful about some things, you know, because she was working before. And when she got the more expensive apartment, she said that she would go to work so that you could pay for that. But then Jamie hasn't worked since she got married, has she?
Exactly. So that means me working more, but that's not enough.
The last time I had seen $1,000. She was mad because it wasn't enough to pay all the bills and pay for her gym membership. So she was going to sell my necklace that has my locket with my dad's ashes in it. I want you to keep this. You know how important this is to me. That way you know I'm coming back. When she said that, I told her, I can't keep doing this. I can't. You know, and
that seems to me right now you have a kept woman. You're a sugar mama. It's really disturbing, you know, because this could go on forever.
Hi! Hi, 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 hi! I'm going to play Mario Kart. I'm going to play Mario Kart tonight. I'm looking for people that have a Switch to play with real quick. I'm looking for Josh. Can you invite Josh and trying to get Alex in here. I got one viewer. I'm going to play Mario Kart. I just got to turn my volume up for these. This is my controller. As a matter of fact, I'm going to put myself down here. I've got that game. I played, share it to whoever you think might come on. I gotta wait for Mario Kart to load up, I think. Okay, there we go. If I want to, I can like turn my computer off and play it with my screen too. This is my controller. It's pink. Okay. Hold on. I gotta take my drink off from here so I can put this drink here. I gotta fix this. Why is this like this?
It's different from the type of class you might expect in the U.S. because they don't actually give you steps to follow. It's not like, okay, and a one, and a two. It's
okay. Okay, give me a second. I gotta get my drink together, and then we can play this game. If you know anybody, I got me a drink. I'm so thirsty. I'm so hungry. I'm gonna eat a taco while I get this going. I'm waiting for Mario Kart to download. I'm just gonna eat these chips because I'm gonna eat this burrito while I'm gonna do a mukbang kind of thing. I'm gonna put this food right here so I. Set this on top of my computer. right there so I can get this game started. Okay, I gotta wait for this to download. I don't know why it's downloading again. It should be on there. Just let this download.
Regarding his family,
and we'll sit here and chit chat. And I'll eat while we wait. Who's rich?
So I think we should set up time to go in there, meet with his family. I'll have a list prepared. I think it might be a good idea to have a translator there so everybody will get clarity. I mean, you won't miss a thing. You'll get all your answers to those questions. Yeah.
I think that's a good idea. I think with clarity and the translator, I think that'll fix some things.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love that plan. Okay.
Oh, let me ask you this. Don't you think it's interesting that he's like all about me coming over and us coming over and talking to his family? Yeah, he doesn't want to tell his family for another 2 months, roughly, about us being engaged.
I like this. Because I'm the only one. I can't play it until it's updated. No, it's gotta, I'm just gonna do online play. My favorite character to play on is Princess Peach. I think I can do it now.
The biggest problem. problem that I have right now is that there is no peace because everything's in the dark. At this point, his time is up. I just need everything out on the table now so we can get this figured out today. Time is up. I want to know now from the family, is it a go or is it a hard pass?
I made plans with my ex, Jalen, and Johan isn't happy about it.
So long as this is the goal?
I mean, that's the goal. But he is really pissed that I'm sitting down with someone that I had a relationship with in the past.
I'm surprised you could agree with someone like that. I'm not sure if Johan can make out for a day or not.
Let me see something. I might have accidentally loosened up the memory card. No. It's in the back somewhere, so that ain't it. I don't know. I can't get it to download. Get on my way. Hold on, let me get my system out and check it. Why it's not downloading. Sorry, it's taking so long. I haven't played my Twitch in a minute. A hot minute. I haven't played Mario Kart in a hot minute. Probably assist. Okay, my system's up to date, so it's the game.
Because I got so much love for her and I want to see her happy, I'm not sure if Johan's the right guy for Danielle. I think I need to really see them in person to get a full grasp of it. Well, I hope he is. You deserve the best, obviously, so I hope you get what you want out of this relationship.
I would love for him to sit down with you. I feel like if he met you and he actually had a conversation with you, he would see that, like, you're not a threat.
Yeah.
You know, like, if I have a relationship with someone...
So how's the night going? No, I was downloading. I was having trouble getting it to download.
I thought that Johan was better than this, and that he was more mature than this, and more secure in who he was. I'm just not having it, you know? Like,
thank you for staying.
On his trust issues so that we can have a better relationship.
Obviously, I want him to be me and understand that, like, I don't want to have a good thing that we have already.
I want to ask them if they want to play Mario Kart.
Being gone for a month, my
paperwork
is in order, and I
didn't
make
it.
So,
has it hit you that your wedding is literally 2 weeks from today?
That's crazy.
14 days.
I'm like, bro, we have a wife. That's weird.
Yeah.
She's been doing everything, honestly. I haven't done anything at all. Because I'm like,
yeah.
She was naming things, oh, photographer, this, that, oh, we gotta get the cake, and we gotta do this. I'm like, oh my gosh.
Do you think that maybe you're having a little bit of, like, cold feet?
No, not right now. Maybe, like, the day before or something.
I don't understand this.
It's okay if you are feeling this way because it's completely understandable. If I was going to tie myself to someone legally and financially, I would be very stressed, too. Because what if? Have you decided on the prenup situation?
Yeah.
You going to do it?
No.
You want it to last forever, but at the end of the day, you don't know. And like,
exactly.
And since you don't know, sign on the dotted line.
Monica is being a little pushy, and she's like insisting on getting a prenup, but I feel like she just doesn't understand how I feel. That's why I never go to Monica for anything, because she's going to criticize me.
I gotta redo.
I mean, all the girls that you typically date, they're like all shades of like the same person essentially. They are. And then there's always that one thing, like, okay, this one's a witch. This one never wants to work. You know what I mean? So I'm kind of nervous because it's like, oh, what am I gonna get with this one? Typically, it goes for women that are very needy, very jealous, and a little stupid. And he's worked very hard throughout all of his life to build up his business, and I would hate to see someone take it from him.
I'm happy you guys even come to the wedding. I feel like it's official. I'm still happy.
Good. I know I give you a hard time sometimes, but I do love you. You're my brother. You're my best friend. So, yeah, I'm very sad that you're leaving. Do you think that you getting married is going to affect our relationship?
I don't think so. Because I've been there for already a lot of time.
I hope it downloads. I really want to play Mario Kart.
If anything, I think it helps us a little bit more because...
I was jealous about the other people that were playing Mario Kart.
Nicer to each other. That's like me and you living together.
It'll take like 2 days.
So what have you been up to all day? Me neither.
I really love my sister. We're always going to be there for each other, we're family. But Isabel is the love of my life. So it's like two people coming together. So it feels like I'm falling. But it's like I'm still scared and I'm nervous and my heart is like.
I hope it goes well. Amazon's the best place for phone cases. I got them for less than $10. Three of them. For less than $9, for like $9. I did something. Let me see. I don't know what I did. I'm having trouble getting it downloaded. What do you mean, flagship? What do you got, an iPhone? My phone actually has a better camera than the iPhone. It's got more megapixels. Mine has a more bigger camera. Mine's a 512 gig with 8 gigs of RAM. How much RAM do you got? The iPhone doesn't have that good of a camera. I know YouTubers that use their camera on their iPhone, and it's not very good. What phone do you got? Samsung Galaxy? I can tell you. Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. My phone's better than the new iPhone. It's got the older technology battery. I don't like how they have no memory card slot. You got a 200 megapixel camera, but what's your selfie camera? My selfie camera is a 60, yours is a 12. Oh, my back camera is a 50. That's one thing that's better on my phone. I have a lithium poly, which is 100 times better battery. So it makes it charge faster. Oh, there's two things that's better. They got an upgraded battery, but your front-facing camera is better than mine. But your memory is the same. I don't see the RAM though. I think your RAM's the same. I think your RAM is the same, but I can't find it. Your selfie camera is a lot less. The selfie camera is what matters if you're streaming. That's the fastest I've seen a selfie camera. You got Gorilla Glass. You don't need a screen protector.
Yeah.
the minimum they put in that phone is 8 gig. It's a 1440p phone. The display, I'm trying to figure out what the display is.
He's so cute.
It's 1440p. Mine's, OLED. Basically, basically our phones are pretty similar. It's really similar. I like the camera on this. I've never had a selfie camera that high before. Let's play Fresh and Butthole because I got it. It's an Ubisoft game. Who's your favorite South Park character, guys? I like Timmy. My favorite is Cartman and Butters. I really like Stan's dad. A little pussy.
Hey,
There's sharks in the street. Well, yes, I can. That was wicked, wasn't it? He's Irish. Get it. Oh, now I see how I'm doing it. It's not my turn yet. Okay.
Everybody here is lava. Oh, no way. All that is lava? Yeah, everything from here to here is lava. You can't cross it.
It's been difficult.
Yes. Come on, let's get inside. We can't. You're seeing everything in front of the door is lava. No, that's not fair. What do we do, McKee? What do you do now? You die. Really? I got it.
Okay. Are you still on the...
Stay on the street, damn
kids!
Oh, it's fine.
I'm done hiding. I'm done keeping them in the dark. I am making this happen.
Go ahead, Your Highness. You
Nintendo. Ooh, it's the coon. The coon's gone. Don't forget to follow me on my Discord that's linked in my link tree. I gotta go turn this air conditioner down. I gotta turn the temperature up. It's cold in here. Cartman go.
Yes. Maybe. We're gonna see how everyone reacts.
The boys are down in this basement playroom.
And I was happy to do
where's the basement playroom? It's in his bedroom.
She's overstepping to where it's like only hurting me.
I'm very overprotective of Abe. And so we want to know that he's taken care of while he's in Colombia. I'm not going to tolerate this behavior. And I don't have any guarantee that Johanna's going to change.
Who's on his shit list? Kyle's mom. Kyle, fucking Kyle. Fuck you, Mom. I found it. It's fuck you, Mom. It's fuck you, Mom. 307.
Mom.
Thank you for anybody in here. If you're in here, can you say hi? I already know Rev's in here. Thank you, China Bob. Thank you, Josh.
request, maybe I need to say, okay, but who's going for these?
Te dice Mónica.
Mónica.
Those are some of the most wanted criminals in our city. Could one of them be behind this crime wave?
Monica,
that's a biometric artifact in his ear. That says about the direct opposite of the first.
She wants us to get her freedom, but I told her no.
Mónica está preocupada por mi negocio y quiere que hagamos un acuerdo prenupcial, pero le dije que no.
Mónica piensa que yo quiera quedarme con tus cosas, ¿o qué?
Sí.
¿Qué edificios? ¿Coches, carros, yates, no sé, qué cosas? ¿Y tu trabajo? Que yo soy la que trabajo en Medellín. Ok, firmemos, pero entonces yo necesito un salario que pague todo el trabajo que yo hago para tu empresa. Que mi trabajo aquí es prácticamente sostener tu empresa. Si tu empresa tiene éxito afuera, es porque aquí se hace muy bien tu trabajo.
Sí.
Yo no voy a negar que me sentí un poquito ofendida porque yo no ando detrás de un hombre que me mantenga y me dé todo. Yo hago todo. Y ellos son preocupados por mí.
You touch it again,
we all
fucking die.
Yo sé.
Tal vez tu hermana también necesita saber eso. Mónica se quiere meter en todo lo de Elena. Ella siente como que le tiene que manejar. Entonces tú necesitas hablar con tu hermana.
No, pero ella
no
es muy feliz.
What's the device of deal?
Pero no quiero una mala actitud.
Sí, yo sé. Honestly, oh my god.
You know what the device? Thank you for your support, Joshua Danger. Hey, so do you know what the device of doom is?
Rishi has invited my friends and I to come meet his family. In the past, when I've been with his family, I feel like certain ideas weren't conveyed.
You touch it again, we
so
all fucking die.
We've hired and prepped a translator who we're bringing with us.
It is a very unusual situation to translate in the offices.
I want her to ask Rishi's family the questions I have about the arranged marriage, when they presented him with options, how many girls they presented to him.
Well, that's not enough. The first thing about acting.
Then Randy will also tell Rishi's family that we're.
Thank you for the cheers.
Play with the big boys.
Joshua Danger. Or I mean, no, China Bobber rules. Sorry.
Let's see, mosquitoes, ADLs.
I was gonna play Mario Kart, but it needs to download. I need to figure out how to download it, and I'll have to do it later.
For this perfect time, but Rishi's family's response now is not going to be any different than it's going to be 2 months from now.
Oh my gosh, I'm feeling a little bit nervous.
I see
but
anxiety.
But I tell you what, though, I'm not remembering.
Do not interrupt
this.
The king's flow.
Good.
Do not interrupt the king's flow.
Jen was upset. She is still thinking that I'm hiding something. And I wanted to make things better for both of us. So today, Jen is coming along with Randy and Myra to ask all those questions to my family. So I'm rather, you know, utni, matlab 6-7 logon ke liye. Theek hai na?
Aap ban gayi hai.
Aaj just want to make her understand that I'm nothing hiding anything.
Just come through here. Hi.
Hey, how's you?
Good.
I'm hoping now Jen can understand when she talked to my family that there is nothing to worry about as far as arranged marriage. Then in 2 months, we can tell to my family about engagement thing as per the astrologer.
Oh, you're going to bed already?
It's unfortunate that the translator is so young and beautiful. Maybe my family, they will think that they are bringing a perfect match for me along with them.
Me?
So, do you remember me?
Jen,
well, let me go back upstairs.
I'm definitely feeling nervous because this is a make or break situation regardless of what happens.
Oh, thank you.
If his family confirms to me that Rishi's been lying, then that's it. This relationship is not happening.
Michael.
Hi. Thank you for having me in your home again and welcoming my friends.
Thank you, Boji, that you have called me back and called your friends too, right?
Yes.
So
thank you.
Thanks for coming. Oh, it's our pleasure. So, the last time I was here, will you ask her if she remembers me asking questions?
ये पूछना चाह रही है कि पिछली बार जब आप लोग मिले होंगे तब वो आपसे कुछ सवाल पूछ रही थी आपको याद है क्या ऐसे ही इसके लिए
नहीं
रिश्ते आए क्या अच्छा अच्छा she's saying that you were asking about if you're looking for a girl for Rishi and how many proposals have you looked for
oh good okay
I don't know. Well, let me go back upstairs.
I asked Rishi some questions recently,
okay.
And I felt like maybe there was a little bit of a language barrier, and I didn't understand, which is why I brought you today.
Okay. मेल नहीं बैठ पाया शायद वो जो कहना चाह रही है ये उस तरह से नहीं समझ रहे
so I just wanted to ask her
not there
how many girls they presented to him
that's mosquito seat
that he rejected
not there either
keeping
वो पूछ रही है लगभग कितने proposals
all right in order to play superheroes you have to have a superhero persona then you can fill out your character sheet on Instagram do you have a Instagram page Oh boy, you're not even on Instagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. So the first thing you need to fill out on your character sheet is your class. You know, what kind of superhero are you? Since you're a newbie, you can only choose between three for now.
Okay.
Favorite class has raid powers like Cyclops.
He said no. He never spoke to any of them.
Okay.
Okay, douchebag, but now... We need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child.
Now, I feel bad that I didn't give Rishi the benefit of the doubt.
You lay awake that night, like so many other nights. You couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids.
I have a question.
You
walked
to the mirror.
Does she have any questions about why we're asking so many questions?
Yeah.
You walked to the mirror.
कोई सवाल नहीं आएगी क्या चल रहा है
कुछ क्या है लुक इन द मिरर एंड स्टफ इट अप एंड दैट्स व्हाट इट हैपेंड before you could hear your mother calling for help.
She's saying that, yeah, she is thinking. She's like, her guess is that he must
you left your room.
Like a gun.
Out of the hallway. You saw two intruders in front of your parents' door. You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them. For the first time, you called upon your master powers.
So,
as a blazing flash, you began to overheat as the fire in your family dead. You wasted no time delivering cheap burns into the village before you.
Keep pressing it, but it doesn't do anything. What the hell?
Ultimate attack.
sorry.
So you beat them. All seems to be okay. But then you finally reached your parents' door. And what you saw when you opened that door changed your life forever and led you to fighting crime. You were too late. Because when you opened that door, you saw...
Emotional damage!
Your mom. Wow, that's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because you never forgot the night you weren't in time. And you saw your own father, the man you trusted. Fuck your mom. It's like a whip in time you can't ever change. Alright, now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go out into town and try to get as many followers as you can.
I played South Park on, Fractured Butthole. Now I can leave. Okay, hold on a second. I'll give you my friend code. I've never played it with other people. This is my friend code. It's SW. I'm gonna put it in the code. It should be.
Was it?
No, this is not what's
get out of here. You know, this is like, it's no use beating a dead horse.
Okay.
This is disgusting. You know?
Shag? You mean like Shaggy Too Dope? I mean Too Dope? I can't get my Mario Kart to work right now. It's not done downloading. I'm having trouble getting it to download the update.
She started out like, I got shocked, like, just like, what are you talking about? Are you serious? You gone, like, sleep with you? But after I think about things, Nicole tried so hard to lose me in Egypt, many times, like, she tried so hard. Now, when I have chance to move to United States, I would be awful. Personally, if I said, oh no, I'm not going to move, it would be like, selfish thing. Maybe it's like, there's something I worry about, I have to go and
I was a visa card. I'm sorry.
How
go. I'll see if I can get Mario Kart to work now. Are you still here? Give me a minute. I do want to play Mario Kart. It's kind of big, ain't it? It's way bigger than this. The little screens on the DS's.
What did she say?
The screen's like that big. I'm gonna see what's taking so long.
I know that my sister feels strongly for me. Isabel feels strongly for me, and it's uncomfortable being pulled. Eventually, I'm gonna have to like let go of one side.
What does she want to talk to you about?
This has been the first to me.
I want to try to get this so I can play games with you guys. Okay, it's downloading. I'm just going to leave it. 29 minutes, 23 minutes, 22 minutes, 19, 17, 16, 15. I'm just going to let it go. 13, 12, 11. I'm not gonna touch it until it. I'm gonna get a drink though. We're having a thunderstorm.
I don't know what is going on. It was something like I'm dreaming. I just want to.
8 minutes. Okay, options.
Yeah,
I gotta delete the game and reinstall it. No, bog, deadite. Card.
When Randy makes the announcement, I'm feeling like, thank God, we have finally got here. I feel like it's being received well, or, you know, as well as can be expected. And I know we put Rishi in a tough spot, but even if he is upset, get over it, because his mom just said she was okay with it. This is what we wanted.
Okay, so what's going through your head right now?
But on other hand, like, I trusted Jan because I thought she would understand the importance to waiting till August, but she didn't listen on my decision.
Damn it.
So, my plan is totally,
what is wrong with my memory card? It's stupid.
It's frustrating me that Jen told my family that she don't want to like live in a joint family. I just got good vibes from my family about our relationship. I don't want to spoil it at the same moment.
I deleted the game. I'm gonna make myself bigger since I'm not playing right this second.
Okay.
If you're still here, can you say hi? So I'm waiting for this to download.
Do you forgive me for being a little outspoken here?
No, you were good because you came out with a good positive thing for us for our relationship. So
you
made it so easy for us.
Oh, thank you. Well, let you guys have some alone time.
Yes, so give me a moment.
Oh, well, that's cool.
You're not mad that Randy broke the news.
I know it's a big deal to tell them everything like right away. And don't know like basically what will happen or what will come out.
Yeah.
I think the next Twitch should have at least 1,000, at least a terabyte. Oh. Well, that's fine. Hi, Betty. I'm hoping I can get this to download. I'm trying to figure out my game. I really want to play Mario Kart. I haven't played Mario Kart in a while. I want to go to bed if it's not going to work. And get up early so I can go do stuff. I'm on vacation this week. And I'm still trying to make some money. Please, I hope this doesn't mess up. I'm not going to touch it. I really want to have you guys watch me play Mario Kart. Sí. Sí, señor.
I
gonna show you the new headphones I got so I could. I got about 6 minutes. Five minutes.
This is a reminder. Take my vitamins and meds.
I got 40% more to go. I've got 60% done.
This is a reminder. Take my vitamins and meds.
Wow, there's thunder now. Hold on a second, I'll be right back. I got 3 minutes. I just wanted to get a few drips of water into my plant so it will grow. Because rainwater is better for your plants. I'm trying to grow an aloe plant. Right now I don't feel like it's going very well. It don't look like it's done anything, but it's only been a week. But you're not an aloe plant. Now I got 2 minutes. You're silly. As a friend, but or like a brother, but not like a lover. 1 minute. Calcium extract, but it doesn't have to be milk. I'm gonna try to take it off my memory card out.
Maybe that.
This memory card doesn't want to work. I took my memory card out because I think that's what's making it not work. He wants to marry you for a green card.
I was so offended, I could not even think of spending another night at mom and dad's house.
Well, I'm glad you found out that.
something I can depend on. You know, I didn't ever see it happening like this. I was looking for my happily ever after. And I don't have that much ever after.
Well, we're not sit here and tell you I told you so right now. We gotta figure out what's going on, what's the plan, what's next.
No, you already have green. You already have a SSI card.
This was a man I loved, and now he's turned into somebody else.
Someone like that, please stay away from him right now. I don't want him to try to wind and dine you and say, oh, I'm sorry, and you go back. This is going to be a never ending cycle.
Some 67-year-old lady was trying to get with a 24-year-old. What is a 24-year-old going to do with a 67-year-old? Before he's even 30, she could be dead. She's only got about 10 years of life left. They can't make babies. She's probably can't even get wet. A physical relationship with a 24-year-old, a 67 and a 24-year-old, that's a little bit suspicious on his part. If she can even get wet. You're like a Sahara Desert when you're 67 years old. One time my grandma and grandma got on this motorcycle and started driving when my youngest aunt was Alright. Now I can do it. Thank you. Who should I be? Which one should I be? Rosalina? I can be Link. I have that CD, by the way, and it's on my playlist of 90s music. God, I've been live over... Now, if anybody comes in and says they want to play... Why would she be jealous?
Thank you.
what did I get? Toad. God, what can I play? Yes.
Thank you.
You keep hitting that. You're silly. I got 12th place. You can't think of any more, can you?
Yesterday, Randy, Myra, and I went to Rishi's family's house, and Randy. tell Rishi's mom and uncle that we are engaged.
Can I sit here?
Yeah.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, oh my gosh, it was so nice in the shade.
I can breathe.
They were definitely shocked, as was Rishi, but Rishi seemed relieved that the news was out there in the open, and the reaction from his family was a lot more positive than we expected.
One more person.
Cheers.
No.
Let's talk. Let me hear your song soon. Yeah, okay.
You're lost. Good night, Rev.
Feeling sexy, hungry. Mom.
Yes.
I need a scissors so I can clip my nose hair. I see one is long. Wow. It's like regular grooming.
Yeah, that was long.
I feel like this is unreal. I never thought that I was gonna get married because I'm like, oh, I'm trans, nobody's gonna marry me. I kinda just felt like, oh, I'm just gonna date people. And then that was like the top. Alright. We're gonna get married.
Alright. Thank you guys for watching. Have a safe week and weekend. And I figured it out, and now I'll be able to play Mario Kart for you guys. Have a good night, guys.
Something very, very different than what I'm used to.
I'm gonna put my controller on the charger. Thank you guys for watching. I love you all. If you made it this far, thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate you.